I'm a tape, smoke Sawano every night. It's gotta beat them ham skins, all their peppers are just shade. I smoke more when the boys call over. No lungs for HC, man, the boy is a ruler. I got so many types of smokers in my crew. Roll a joint and light it up, I'm here to tell you about a few. This is a track for the weed believers. Put them fucking hands up if you got some oak ears. You know the type, never have their own smoke. They're guaranteed to call around if they know that you got toke. What about the type that never ever have a light? And they end up skanking yours, man, that shit just doesn't right. Even worse, the ones that never have tobacco. This brand new pouch is empty, fucking tell me where did that go? This is my life, these are the smokers that I see. You've probably seen them too if you're a smoker just like me, yeah. We're all different types of smokers, living for the buzz. We're all different types of jokers, yeah. We love the weed, yeah, it's true. So many types of smokers, which smoking type are you, huh? We're all different types of smokers, living for the buzz. We're all different types of jokers, yeah. We love the weed, yeah, it's true. So many types of smokers, with smoking type are you, huh? You know the type, smokes a bag like every night. Doesn't care if they're in debt as long as they can just get high. You know they probably always owe somebody money and are sitting smoking to distract, man, I just think it's funny, huh? I got some friends that can't roll for shit. They can't even stick a set, so you know what it is. It's me that has to roll it every time they wanna smoke. That means I get rollers' rights, I always get the first toke. I also got some friends that say they're off it for years, but every time they have a drink, they're like, "Hitsy, pass it here, come on." Like the weekends don't count, pass that fucking joint back before your girlfriend finds out. What about the ones go off it every 6 months? Then go right back on and sit and smoking thick blunts. What's the point? You either don't or you do. I smoke this till I die, and man, you know that it's true. We're all different types of smokers, living for the buzz. We're all different types of jokers, yeah. We love the weed, yeah, it's true. So many types of smokers, which smoking type are you, huh? We're all different types of smokers, living for the buzz. We're all different types of jokers, yeah. We love the weed, yeah, it's true. So many types of smokers, which smoking type are you, huh? We got the purists that only smoke the green grass. No tobacco in their joints, you best believe that. To tell the truth, man, I don't know how they do it. I tried it and I waited, if it's blue, I guess I blew it, huh? Then there's the ones that only use the big papers. Never stick a set, man, forget it, see you later, nah. I don't do it, but I keep some big papers round for where them friends call over, cater to my crowd. And there's the few that's only bongs and lungs, but they'll settle for a fuck it if you haven't got one. Never smoke a joint, never pass to them, no, no. I stick a set while rubbing up a road toe. It's whatever your preference. Every smoker on this planet, we all got our different methods. And if you don't indulge, I respect that too. But for every one of those, what type of smoker are you? We're all different types of smokers, living for the buzz. We're all different types of jokers, yeah. We love the weed, yeah, it's true. So many types of smokers, which smoking type are you, huh? We're all different types of smokers, living for the buzz. We're all different types of jokers, yeah. We love the weed, yeah, it's true. So many types of smokers, which smoking type are you, huh?